Guilty. 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 Innocent.
What? No, what?
It was an open and shut case.
He lied, he cheated, and he stole. It was clearly an honor offense.
We have witnesses. We have evidence. What more do you people need?
How about guilt? Guilt beyond a probable doubt. Now, we might have evidence, but it's all eyewitness. What's more fickle than a gang of first years coming out of coop slate? What's more fickle than a corner ambassador is probably half asleep on the job? Oh. Even then, now look. I can understand how his friend might have felt, but that does not confirm that this man is a liar. We've rushed to a conclusion, gentlemen, and we must discuss.
What more evidence could you want? His roommate. He comes along and asks him to come to the party with him. But he says he has to study. Three first years show up and they see him outside of Crozet. I mean, he lied and he should be exposed.
It was textbook premeditated bar hopping.
He obviously just didn't want to hang out with his roommate.
All the evidence is right there. Why are we even discussing this?
Gentlemen, we need to look deeper at the facts.
It's all right here.
You can't go off the testimony of three inebriated 18-year-olds. I mean, for Christ's sake, they were completely sauced out there.
Who knows? What if he got invited somewhere his roommate didn't? What if his roommate sucks and he was just trying to protect him? What if his roommate sucked, goddammit?
You don't have to be friends with your roommate, but you do have to be roommates with your friend!
Well, by that logic, then he is innocent!
I know!
Well, then maybe we're agreeing!
Could have been a booty call.
We don't know if he did or did not get booty
call. He could have gotten a booty call. He's a handsome guy.
Oh, come on. He's at most a 5.
Hey, he is a 7.
This is life or death, people. No, it's not. No, it is not life or death, but you know what? It is still serious.
How could you be so blind? I'm agreeing with you!
Snap out of his hand!
I don't feel pain!
What? No,
hey, everyone just settle down, okay? You're all saying the same things, alright? Let's just put it to one more vote, and then we can get out of here.
Innocent.
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 Wait. Maybe he is guilty.
As we enter, come the great thing upon the biggest adventure.
Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
QB Jamrock, the lyrical official. Send out the order, laws and the rituals.
Burn candles, say prayers, paint mirrors. It is truth, we big news, we hood heroes.
So ask the anchor, we come to bunker. Man a bad man, we not play Willy Wonka.
And I got the knug,
I got the guitar.
And we can blaze it up on your block if you wanna. Or haze it up, stash spots in a Hummer. Or you can run up and get done up.
Or get something that you want none of. Unlimited amount to collect from us, direct from us, street intellectuals. And I'm sure